Hello, today I'm in Alfa Romeo MiTo. In this video I'll show you how to manage time and date settings. In the beginning, take a look at the screen display and now go to settings. Now enter clock and date, and now you can change time and format. Then you can enable time status and set date. And it's done. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.